Okay, that shop there, that's the Toy Shack. That's if you ever watch Pawn Stars, if someone comes in with a toy and Rick or any of the other guys kind of put a price on it, you know, Rick will do the whole, you know what, let me call a buddy of mine, I'll bring him down, he'll look at it. If it's worth anything, you know, we'll make a deal. Excuse the American accent. So the guy that normally come down, the call to come down, this is his shop. This is the guy who's got the shop here. Again, obviously he's made his money and doesn't need to work anymore, but he's still got the shop.